Hey, what's up, Ingrid? What's up, Craig? Thanks for the good luck. So I'm going to be playing my last master opening round on my chief account. But between my round this morning and my round right now, I played my main account and finally broke past minus 28 with a nice identical 9 minus 30. So hopefully we'll be able to see some of the same results with chief, but either way, you know, my goal is 28. Ultimately, my goal is just to make the weekend round, so as long as we do that, I'll be happy, but let's see how it goes. What's up, KMB? What's up, Nick, Aravind, Adam? Thanks for the good luck, everybody. Thanks for coming. Yeah, there is, Aravind. I'm looking forward to that, too. On one of my favorite courses, Porcello, I jokingly said I could play it with just Marlins, since I'm so used to that anyway. What's up, Jason? Thanks for the good luck, man. Starting off with a perfect. Good landing spot. Good rotating camera angle. Boom. Good start. Hole in one. How's everybody's opening rounds going?
Great shot.
I feel like there's so many opportunities for drops, but they're also very tough, easy to screw up.
Nice on.
Hey, what's up, Jay? Thanks for the good luck, man. King Wind. There we go.
Perfect shot.
Oh, sorry to hear that, Samir. All right, 391. Yeah, and hopefully this continues to be a regular thing. I mean, I don't need a mini every in between, you know, non-tourney week, but once a season would be cool. It's only 3 days after all.
Great shot.
Will do, Samir. Will do. Hopefully. What's up, Ian? Thanks, man. Thanks for the good luck. Oh, come on. Can't be doing that. Oh, gotta get these out of my system. And honestly, every time I've hit great on this hole, I think I've been hitting great left. So I just had that in my mind. And of course, I overcorrect and hit great right. Get in the hole. Nice. All right. Birdie it is. So now we have to get three, I would say. And then hopefully be able to do something on 4, 5, 6, or 7. Just one of them. So we've got to get three plus one more. And then we'll be sitting fine, basically. I mean, I'll take more than that. I'll take drops on all of them. But at a minimum, let's make sure we get this one. How'd your rounds go, Ian? All qualified? Still working on them?
Great shot.
That's safe. Hey, what's up, Chuck? Thanks for the good luck.
Perfect shot. Big shot. Perfect shot.
Come on, be right. Come on. Drop down in there. Drop down in there. Oh. Ooh.
Eagle.
I take it. Oh, that was scary. I don't know what what the deal was with that one exactly. I feel like I was much lower and to the right than I normally am. So that was kind of throwing me off to begin with, but luckily it dropped in the edge. So I will take it. Good looking angle. Good looking angle. Come on. There we go.
Eagle.
All right, so 2 out of 3. Not terrible, but definitely looking for at least one more in the next 4 holes. And then hopefully no issues with 8 and 9. And then we'll have a good front. All right. Hopefully we can keep matching up with live players. Make this go quicker. Always hate the waiting game. Nice low wind. And perfect shot. Oh, okay. Roll, 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 roll. Man, such a finicky drive. Like, go under the tree and roll long, catch the tree just right and roll out perfect. Or, I guess I caught a big branch there. You just never exactly know how it's going to react. But hopefully we can get the adjustment right and hit perfect and drop the eagle either way.
Perfect shot.
And it's perfect. But is it perfect? Come on, trickle down. Oh, yeah. There we go. There we go. Ain't no trees getting in my way. All right. Hey, what's up, Ringers? Thanks for the good luck, man. I don't want to say I'm coasting the rest of the front nine, but that definitely makes me more relaxed. Hopefully we can still get one or maybe even two more. I don't know. Something.
Perfect shot.
Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Damn.
Eagle.
We killing it. you. Alright, hole five. Man, I don't know. Hole five was awesome. And then... now it's not awesome. Hole five is a pain in my butt now. So let's see if we can't get back on the hole-in-one train. Because the last few accounts, it has not been kind. Burning edges. Just barely missing. Hey, what's up, Brandon? Thanks for the good luck, man. Man, what happened to my drop buddy? Did I lose him? Well, I guess I lost him. See if David will be my new drop buddy. Right. Low wind. Okay. All right, this one feels good. This one feels like the angle. Get back there a little bit. Get back there a little bit. Get back there a little bit. Oh, man. Ugh. That's the story of my life now on hole five. Oh, well. Oh, well. I guess I'm just saving the rest of them for the weekend round. Weekend round will be drops galore on hole five. Hey, what's up, Tony? Thanks for the good luck, man.
Perfect shot.
Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Nice.
Hole in one.
At least somebody's making something. All right, hole six. I can feel it. This is gonna be it. And another new person.
Shot.
A little bit further than normal, but not an issue. Actually, I think the maybe hopefully a better angle coming at it from further down. Yeah, I mean, it drives me crazy every time I see it too, ringers, but I just can't do it, not yet. Maybe after this tournament I'll be able to. I think my main is the next closest to APOC 8, so I'm like 60-ish cards away.
Perfect shot.
So maybe if I maybe after I get one more, I'll upgrade it. If I get two more, I'll definitely upgrade them. Then I'll have, you know, three APOC 8s. But I really want to get my SYB account up to APOC 7, at least. Having that APOC 6 sucks, as great as APOC 6 can be. It's not so great when you have the rest of your accounts are APOC 7s. Let's see. Okay. Gotta hit perfect. Oh.
Great shot.
Well, I made a great right before. Can I make a great left? Nope. Oh man, that was I guarantee that was in on perfect. Oh, that was in on perfect. Oh well. 7's actually been treating me really good today, so hopefully that trend will continue. I've actually been making 7 on perfects and great lifts. Or at least I did on my main account. Yeah, the APOC 6, like the accuracy upgrade that you get going to 7 has definitely been beneficial on my APOC 6 account. The drive on hole 2, I hit great left and caught the rough. I hit great left on both my drives on my main account that I shot the minus 30 in, and I'm like watching it bounce. Like, I'm pissed off because I'm thinking I'm going to catch the rough, but I'm watching it bounce and it literally lands like an inch from the rough on two bounces. So just that little bit extra accuracy saved my butt there. Not so much on my APOC 6 count. Thank you. All right. Let's finish strong. Get a hole in one on 7 and not screw up 8 and 9. That's the goal. So this is my one centurion hole for the tournament. I know I talked about using centurion on hole 6. And I ended up not even doing it at all in this opening round. But maybe I should in the weekend round. And we perfect hit it perfect. Shot. Is it perfect? Oh, it's gotta sit slow. Mm.
Nice on.
So I think a little bit more 11:59-ish. And that would be better, but get up there. Mm.
Nice on. Birdie.
Oh, I got my drop buddy back. Oh, this is good news. Hopefully. Alright, that should be fine. Yep. Alright, perfect. Got a good wind too. This shot is tough to get far enough with a higher wind. Unless he's about to switch balls. Oh yeah, that's even better. At least as far as the second shot goes. He won't have to go as far.
great
left will help him. Probably end up like, if he gets good enough bounces, he'll end up like 410. Oh yeah. Boom, boom, boom. I mean like 410. 411. Yep. Hey, what's up, Katie? Thanks for the good luck. with my drop buddy. This has got to go in with my drop buddy. No. Oh, well. I will take the birdie. Hey, what's up, Albie? Thanks for the good luck. We've had a few drops so far, a few heartbreaks, and a few unfortunate greats, but it's going pretty decent. Oh.
Great shot.
Will it still catch the funnel?
Nice on.
Yeah, I was able to play this hole on my main account with the C100 champion ball. So I was able to play the rough bump and I did the same thing, but on a perfect, I burned the edge. Would have been nice. Nice drop to have.
Perfect shot. Birdie.
Oh, I just play no elevation. Oh, damn it. I aimed it at the hole, and then I burned the left edge, but I also think I under-adjusted it when I did that.
Shot.
Stay in the fairway. Stay in the fairway. Oof. This drive has been scaring me after a couple of poor shots that resulted in birdie. I will take a perfect
shot.
What's up, Eric? Thanks for the good luck, man. That seemed like a ton of headwind, but come on, run up there, run up there, run up there, run up there. All right, that's a good spot. Maybe today will be my day for the Alba, my first Alba on this hole, in this tournament at least. Yeah, just straight up numbers. I mean, you know, obviously it depends on where you're at in the club's range. Get in the hole. Oof.
Great shot.
Hmm. Perfect. Would have been close. Would have been close.
Nice on.
I still met my goal of not screwing up 8 and 9. Well, assuming I make this putt. Nice. Yeah, that's a good. Definitely a good drive distance to be able to do the rough bump for sure. Hey, what's up? What's up, Stevie? Thanks for coming by, man. Appreciate you. All right, -14. Definitely take it. Hopefully we can fix the issues we had on the front, on the back, and get the same drops and more. Hey, later, Jonas. Thanks for coming by, man. Oh, man, he beat me. No pinches. Too many missed shots. Just wait till the end.
Great shot.
I can't believe that.
Get lucky. Get lucky with all that wind. Push it towards the hole. Yes. Oh, man. Thank goodness for 12 wind. That actually helped me with that great left, I think. I mean, and, you know, There's a funnel, but... That would have definitely made for a depressing start to the back nine. So, luckily it went down.
Perfect shot!
It's a good angle. It's a good enough roll. Got enough roll. Nice. They're always so quick. All right, trying to rectify the great ball from the front nine on this hole.
Great shot.
Well, like I said, great ball with my Apoc 7 was safe earlier. Let's see how close I get this time. Not even as close as my main was. The rollout's pretty big, but I should still have plenty of room since I'm more left. So we should be all right. Just got to make sure we don't great ball the approach.
Perfect shot.
All right. Great ball on the drive. Perfect on the approach. Here we go. There we go.
Perfect.
Be right. Get in there. Nice.
Eagle.
I do that for you'll actually see me if you watch like me play, watch my streams. I switch balls a lot. Utilizing, you know, certain side spins or certain power levels for ring placement, just various things like that. Just a way of trying to stay consistent. And specifically, I do it on this hole because I'm trying to use Apoc 6 topspin, so 7 topspin, which Apoc 6 is actually slightly less than that. It's like 6.84 or whatever. But I'm basically trying to get up to 7 topspin, and I don't like to mess with side spin and top spin at the same time. I'd rather have a nice I'd rather have a barrier to bump up against as I'm approaching my setting for another portion. So basically, I don't have to worry about side spin. Or, you know, I do it with Kingmaker still set, but I go up to that 7 top spin, and that's all I'm looking at. And then I get rid of the side spin by switching to basic ball and back, so. Oops. Whatever. Good luck. All right, so we made up for hole 2 with a drop on 11. So now let's get hole 12 again. Hopefully dead center this time, center cup instead of catching the edge like we did.
Perfect shot.
Hey, what's up, Trevor? Thanks for the good luck, man. Minus 14 front, and we've gotten 10 and 11 so far, so it's going pretty good. Pretty satisfied at the moment.
Great shot. Great shot.
All right. Let's put this one down. Be right. There we go. Swing it around. Get in the hole. There we go. Center cut. That's what I'm talking about.
Big shot.
Get in the hole. Come on. Oh, come on.
Nice on.
Damn. All right, see if we can't get four again.
Shot.
Perfect. See how this one plays out. Oh, this one's gonna go down there. 380s. 390. All right. Well, I just can't get anything consistent. So we'll see what we can do. Hey, what's up, Bubba? Thanks for the good luck, man.
Great shot.
Be okay. Sit. That was close. Man, I have no idea. No idea. Let's see. Gotta hit perfect. There, just like perfect that. Shot. Be right. Come on. Come on, no. Oh man, I just, I have no idea. I'm just gonna start dunking it. I don't even know. Oh well, couldn't get four again. At least we got two this time, so we're still sitting well. I really want to get five again though. Hole is just pissing me off.
Shot.
Get in the hole. Same. Same thing.
Nice on.
We get love on the front, no love on the back. From this hole, at least. All right, time to drop 5, 6, and 7. I think so. Well, I'm here to give them to you, Albie. Let's make that happen. Starting with hole 14.
Perfect shot.
Good looking angle. Good looking angle.
Hole in one.
There you go, Albie. There's the drop. Yeah, I've got a couple of roosters actually in my backyard.
Perfect shot.
Be good to me. No, that's not good.
Nice arm.
That's mean to me. That's being mean to me. Oh, damn. I just don't know. I have to go look back at my replays where I was making it. I was killing it, and now I'm getting killed. Hey, what's up, asshole? Alright. They're still sitting good, so it's alright. I'm gonna use Centurion just because I do whatever I want. But hopefully it'll help me hit perfect on the approach. Oh, you want me? Oh, my drops. Okay. My bad.
Perfect shot.
Oh. Nope, not calling my viewers assholes. Just the ones with the name. I gotta catch back up to Van too, since he pulled away from me with that hole in one.
Perfect shot.
Hey, perfect. But is it perfect? No, it's not.
Nice arm.
It's depressing. Well, yeah. Maybe I did, asshole. Well, maybe I will stick with the Centurion on this hole. I mean, I've hit it perfect a few times with Kingmakers too, but a little bit less wind is not always a bad thing when you're dealing with a sniper, so.
Great shot!
Ooh, great ball. Why can't I do that? I mean, I did do that yesterday, Great Ball Alba, but save my Great Ball Albas for the weekend. Hey, what's up, Brett? You lurking? Lurking around? Oh yeah, for sure, Nick. I'll take those all day. I don't care how the ball goes in the hole, as long as it goes in. Well, I've made it on great left, so let's see if we can make it again. Slow it down, slow it down. Get in the hole. There we go.
Hole in one.
Man, I love this shot. I have made it multiple times with great left and with perfect, so I've also missed it with great left and with perfect, but that's beside the point. I think I've made it more times than not. How'd you do an expert, Mitsu? Come on, get up there. Don't stow it.
Nice on.
Man. I had the line, just didn't have the speed. All right. Well, that's good. That was a nice one. As always, let's just not screw up these last two holes. If one of them drops, excellent. If not, birdie eagle is fine by me. Nice, man. Minus 32. That's awesome. Yes, it is Krissa.
Perfect shot.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's, yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect. Nice shot. There we go. Perfect ball. Just looking for the short stuff. Perfect. Now, if he could just drop this, and then I don't have to worry about anything, that'd be nice. Come on, hit perfect. Come on, funnel. Come on, get in the hole. Get in the hole. Ugh.
Nice arm.
See if I can make my first bounce up eagle. Hey, it's perfect.
Perfect shot.
I hit it perfect. Oh.
Nice arm.
Oh, so close. So close. Oh, well. I'll take a birdie putt. All right, one more hole. One more hole looking for a good drive. Just give me a good drive and then I will be happy.
Shot.
Okay. I think it's all right. I hope it's all right. Please, just be in the fairway. I don't care how far it is. Get down. Oh, no. Man. That is not what you want. Now I hope he makes it. hope he makes it before, but I definitely hope he makes it now. Oh, we got some work to do to close it out.
Nice on.
Just really looking forward to 29. Now I gotta work for it. At least be in the fairway. At least give me a short iron to try to make. All right. Ugh, just missing it. No. Oh. Man, oh man. Oh well. Yeah, unfortunately. Screwed up the last hole again. But I still met my minimum goal, 28. So I'm at least happy with that. And I know I can go lower. Just a matter of staying out of trouble. I might need to try to figure out something a little bit different with that drive on 9, just because it seems like every time I hit just a single great right, it's no bueno. So I need to figure out a way to favor the left side a little bit more. But anyway, I appreciate you guys coming by and watching the stream, supporting me. And I do plan on streaming some weekend rounds. I'm not sure when, but as soon as I know when I'll be able to, then I'll make sure I post some links, or make sure you also have your notifications turned on Facebook so you can be informed when I go live. But that's the last opening round. They're all making it to the weekend round, so that's good. And good luck to you guys in the rest of your opening rounds and in the weekend round. I'll see y'all later.